You know, I saw something on television last night of the word victimhood. They say all these people running around, I mean, buying into this victimhood thing. Everybody's claiming that they're a victim. Well, I'm either making a false claim or I'm not. They are victims of auto accidents.
Yes.
I mean, insurance companies all the time saying, are you a victim of that accident? You know, there's a victim of rape. They're talking a lot about that on television every day. Rape victims. So you have victims of racism or you don't. If racism didn't produce victims, why get rid of racism? Racism is about producing victims, unless I've been misinformed. So go to the textbook for victims of white supremacy, and it tells the individual victim, it makes some suggestions about what you can do about it as an individual victim of racism. And that's the badge that I use,
okay,
because that fits me. I'm a victim of racism, and I have plenty of evidence to show it. Okay. What the code book says that you do when you interact with white people, try to get them to do the correct thing in all circumstances, economics, education, entertainment, labor, law, politics, religion, sex, and war.
Mm-hmm.
Now, there are some people who say that white people are evil just by nature, okay? The mechanism for finding that out is to put it to an individual test. That's the best way to find out anything. Put things, the code says, put everything to an individual test. The people that you work with, if you want to ascertain whether or not they are evil or not by nature, okay, that's a call for you to make, not for somebody else to make to you. They can suggest it, but people suggest all things all the time. I have a book of suggestions. But see, according to the code, every individual is supposed to test out everything themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Don't buy into anything that Neely Fuller says at face value at all. Never do that. I always tell people I could be making huge mistakes, all right? So you don't want to make the same mistakes that Neely Fuller makes, and I've made a bunch of them. In fact, most of my existence has been a mistake up to this point, according to my own standards. Because I haven't overcome racism, which means everything that I've done functionally has been a mistake. So don't buy into anything that Neely Fuller says until you test it. And then you're not testing Neely Fuller. You're testing whether something is true or false.
Yes.
Universal truth. Always go with that. So the white people that you work around, that's a good place to start. Just put it to a test about whether or not they are willing to do the correct thing by you all the time, or the correct thing by anybody.
Okay.
Put it to a test, and let them put you to a test, and see if you have the correct intentions. Because the whole idea is to find out what's evil and what isn't.
Okay.
What should be done and what shouldn't. That's how you do it.
Yes, sir.
It's what should be done and what shouldn't that will produce the most constructive result.